大家好, everybody. Welcome back. Today, we're continuing our coverage of the 2024 Taipei Computer Tech Show, one of the largest computer shows in the world. You can catch up on the first two videos in the description below. There's a couple links. Without further ado, let's go check out sections three. Welcome back, guys, to the 2024 Computex Taipei Show. As one of the top three global computer trade shows, Computex has been a premier event since its founding in 1981 by Acer CEO Stan Shu. This year, the spotlight is on AI and smart technologies. In today's video, we're going to explore the industrial Internet of Things, embedded systems, and consumer electronic accessories. Join me as we explore the latest computer systems and innovations. Looks like this floor we cover mainly the industrial Internet of Things and embedded systems, and it looks like we'll have access to the consumer electronic accessories. So let's go check it out. We're going to start in our middle and work our way out. Unitech was founded in 1979 in Taipei, Taiwan, and has been a pioneer in the field of microprocessor-based solutions for automation services. They specialize in rugged PDAs, barcode scanners, and RFID readers, catering to a diverse industry such as retail, logistics, and healthcare. And in 2008, Unitech Electronics was established, focusing on AIDC products and achieving notable milestones like MFI accreditation. With a global network of subsidiaries and distributors, Unitech continues to innovate and deliver top-notch solutions to meet customer needs worldwide.
Anyhow. Thank you.
Welcome to Rextron International, a leader in digital signing and AV product innovation. Founded in April of 1998, they've grown from its Taipei headquarters to serve clients in over 40 countries worldwide, specializing in cutting-edge products like KVM switches, video extenders, and USB solutions. They've consistently delivered high-quality, reliable solutions to meet the needs of a diverse market. Let's continue checking out their advanced product offerings.
You have the coolest booth.
Wireless charger.
Yeah. I like your booth.
Thank you.
Very interesting.
Yeah. But careful.
Yeah. Yes, you see.
Pongju?
Pijo. No. Later.
Thank you.
你好。
Oh, you can speak Chinese. A little.
Little drunk one. My world is Taipei, Taiwan rent.
Oh. So you are a blogger?
I do YouTube videos.
YouTube.
And I also have a consulting company for real estate firms for software and hardware products back in the States. But I'm basically semi-retired, so I don't do much anymore. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm just trying to
do a looking around.
Yeah. Trying to do video. I'm trying to do a video for tour for people that can't come and see the show. So I cover every booth.
Okay.
So
sure. Go ahead.
Hello. Ah, 你好.
你好.
下一轮你就
I show you some new.Different things, okay? This one. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You don't forget the, your
car.
Yeah. And also this one, very cool, this one. 3-in-1, this wall charger, power bank inside, this cable. Yeah, you take this one, you can go everywhere.
Perfect.
Okay. Maybe new design change the wall, yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Hi, 你好。Oh, we're good.
Where are you from?
Megua.
Take
down
the
You
always in YouTube.
Yeah. Let's do a video of the whole show.
Cool.
Thank you.
All right, it's the last day of the show. The crowd's not nearly as tense as on the first day. And I think it was going to make for some very good video shots of the different vendors. So let me know in the comments who your favorite vendor is. And make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on all the other videos. There should be 4 in total to see the whole show. So let's keep going, guys.
Yeah. You're good.
GenSource, founded in 1986, has become a leader in ergonomic office accessories and charging solutions. Headquartered in Taoyuan City, Taiwan, GenSource is dedicated to enhancing your workspace with innovative products like monitor arms, laptop stands, and charging cabinets. With over 30 years of experience, they invest significantly in research and development, ensuring their products meet the highest standards of quality and innovation. Let's go check them out.
Hi, ni hao.
Thank you.
Okay.
So we have offices in Taipei and also offices in Germany.
Okay, and are you in Taipei or New Taipei City?
In Taipei.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, in Nehu.
Oh, Nehu, okay.
Yeah.
Out by, isn't there a little technical area in Nehu?
Yeah, they have, because now more and more companies are moving to Nehu.
Nehu, yeah, that's
because
what I heard.
Taipei here, you know, this whole area is quite crowded.
Yeah, especially right around here.
Yeah,
Nehu is, one sister-in-law lives in Nehu, so.
Yeah. When you go there, you will see.
The streets are wide, yeah. Big, Costco.
Yeah.
Welcome to our spotlight on Chief Tech, a leading name in PC hardware industry. Founded in 1994 and headquartered in Taipei, Taiwan, they've been delivering high-quality computer cases and power supplies for over two decades. Known for their innovative designs, their Scorpion series cases combine style with functionality, while their Mesh series focuses on optimal cooling.
Ni hao.
Would you like to have some coffee or coke?
No, I'm good. Thank you, Shishi. Ni hao. Yeah.
Introducing Kyojin, a leading innovator in liner-less label technology based in Taoyuan City, Taiwan. Founded to revolutionize the labeling industry, they offer eco-friendly, high-performance, liner-less labels. This innovation results into up to 50% more labels per roll, reducing waste and shipping costs, while enhancing workplace safety. Their commitment to sustainability helps businesses overcome label challenges and reduce their environmental footprint. Let's check out their products and say hello to sales specialist Stephen Kai.
Hi, 你好。谢谢。你好。 你好。
Okay.
You're good.
We would like to, yeah, right.
你好。 Are you a Taiwan company?
China.
China, oh, okay.
Are you interesting?
Huh?
Are you interesting?
No, just a video tour for...
One is, they are always just by the support.
Anyhow.
Thermoride, established in 2001 in Taipei, Taiwan, is a pioneer in high-performance cooling solutions. Known for introducing the first copper heat sinks, their product range includes the Silent Silver Arrow and the versatile Turbo-Rite liquid cooler. With a global presence in the U.S. and Shanghai, Thermoride remains at the forefront of cooling technology for overclockers and silent PC enthusiasts alike.
Systems software and automates scanning workflows. all the features for you found on you. As a ship company, we want to focus on.
Now,
different
scenarios. The back wall.
This is for your office, for your home. Let's all take a look at
you. You're good. Hi, Nihao. No,
that's it.
只是相对来说这种可能性比较少。你好。Oh. Where are you located?
China, mainland.
Mainland China. What city?
Boston.
Postan.
Left Postan.
Okay, yeah, but what city in China?
Jiangmen.
Jiangmen?
Shenzhen.
Shenzhen? Oh, yeah, of course.
Hello.
Xi Xi. Hello. 你好。 你好。
你好。Speak microphone.
You made, where are your company located? Taiwan?
Taiwan.
And he was more like a banker, you know. So, no, this company is cloud.
They don't know how to manufacture because import.
Ni hao. Ni hao. Hi, 你好。
Hello.
Hi, 你好。
你好。
You're good. I'm just getting the products. Where are you located? What country?
Guangzhou.
Guangzhou. I know Guangzhou. All right, 谢谢。
Thank you.
那你们听说你要去
Founded in 2003 and located in Taiwan, iRox has become a leader in the gaming peripheral industry. Known for their innovative and high-quality products, iRox offers a range of gaming keyboards and chairs designed for the ultimate performance and comfort. Their K71R wireless mechanical keyboard features advanced N-key rollover, anti-ghosting, and customizable RGB backlighting, perfect for any gamer. Meanwhile, the T28 and T07 gaming chairs provide unparalleled comfort and adjustability and lumbar support, breathable mesh, and customizable 4D armrest. Trust iRox for all your gaming needs.
Anyhow. Hi, 你好.
Oh,
just a little Chinese.
A little. Okay.
My word is Thai, Taiwan rent.
Oh,
Thank you. 你好。你好，
我不讲中文了，因为你是台湾人。
Just a little Chinese. Oh,
you do video, or then?
旁边的哦，经理站，经理站旁边。
OK OK，
好，谢谢。
不会，
那个倍数是多少？
啊，一个一个。
那个倍数多少？OK。就是我们的，我们维持中国去年拜到现在，他们的八的。哦。Hello。
啊，你好。
你哎呀，好溜。
你好吗？
哎，你好。
Just little chunk one.
Uh-huh.
Where? Have a good day.
Okay. Have your treat.
你好，
你好，你好，哦、oh. ，You speak
little Chinese，
little Chinese。
Welcome to our spotlight on Attend Technology, a leading provider of connectivity solutions since 2002. Headquartered in Taiwan, Attend excels in delivering top-notch connectors and cable assemblies for a variety of industries, including industrial automation, networking, transportation, consumer electronics, and medical devices. They are your trusted partner in innovation connective solutions.
Ah, 你好。 你好。你好。你好。你好。你好。Oh, you're good.
Is it 43?
Yeah.
中东。Thank you.
谢谢。
谢谢。
Are you good?
Yeah, I remember it's like 5 low.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's okay. So, you can take your seat.
应该是那个日本人，他上价格。Hello。
哦，你好。
你好。Hello。
Hello。再见。
谢谢啊，谢谢。
再见。
Oh, keycaps. There you go. 你好。
你好。
这是做什么的？
Oh, no, just video.
Okay. What are you selling, or are you just a social media?
Social media.
Okay. Hello. Do you have a media?
Anyhow. Hello, 你好。
So,
hello.
啊，你好。
你好。第一点就是讲，先这个手机它里面两 G 看的话，在那个购买的时候，
就在淡水那边
了。哦。可以哦，
我
可以哦，现在都有。啊，我还有人家跟我说三万呢，
那
三万这个是不太好。
Oh, you're good, you're good. Ah, 你好.
YouTube controller, live streaming.
Oh, so like a stream deck.
Yes.
How much?
Because we are OEM ODM,
so okay.
We need to discuss with our
customer. Gotcha.
Yeah. And we also have the capture device.
Oh, okay.
Welcome to Centron Design, an innovator in consumer electronics since 2016. Based in Taiwan, they excel in video and audio encoding. Their award-winning products have earned global recognition. Join me as we explore the future of media technology.
All right, say shake. Yeah, 谢谢。 再见。
Bye-bye.
Anyhow.
Sorry.
There you go. Okay. Say.
You a taxi?
Hello.
Anyhow. Hello.
Thank you. 话，我们是有在推广。今年是会在化妆。对，那如果有兴趣的，也可以
没有，
对啊，应该没有人要用类比，
对，
对，是，
那这种小
这个是什么？哦，露营，哦，
大家好，好 cool, thank you. 你好。
Founded in 2018 by a team of passionate computer engineers, Minis Forum has quickly become a leader in the mini PC market. Specializing in high-performance, compact computers, they combine innovative technology with user-friendly designs. Their flagship models offer top-tier performance with AMD Ryzen processors, DDR5 memory, and advanced connectivity options. Dedicated to customer satisfaction, they integrate user feedback into their designs and ensure superior quality with strict manufacturing standards. With a commitment to excellence, they are redefining what a mini PC can do.
Thank you.
好，你好。
A seamless movement.
Mouse pad. Yeah, see, see, say, say.好，你好。美国，美国。
States.
Yeah.你好。
你好。说中文吗？
啊、little Chinese. Only little Chinese.
Oh, okay.
好、oh, 你好。
Hello.
你好。No showgirls on this side. Over there, got pretty girls everywhere.
Sorry.
Oh. 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 Okay.
We don't.
I thought there was display items. That's
no, they're all distributors.
Oh yeah, no, no. I don't want any of that. I just wanted.It's like a microscope?
Yes, microscope.
Okay. All right, say, say. Ni hao.嗯、你好。
这个产品是华
你好。
你好。
好。Hi. 你好。 Excuse me.
These are eco-friendly products. Use the plastic bottles to make this grab.
Very nice. Hi. Hi, 你好。
How are you?
Good, good. Well, thank you.你好。
嗨。
好感谢你吧。好感谢
Datacomp Electronics, established in 1980 in Taiwan, started with personal computer joysticks and now specializes in high-quality PC and Mac keyboards, renowned for their innovation in computer peripherals and individual keys.
但如果真的要走，
我到了那个。
Burada.
Ha, ne ha. Okay.
I start drinking.
No, 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 go ahead. Hi, 你好。
你好。
I'm good. 谢谢。 你好。
Hi.
你好。 你好。
你好。谢谢。
你好。
Sorry.
That's okay.
Let's go get some more of this robot dog.
Guys, that brings us to the end of the third video of the 2024 Taipei Computer Tech Show. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't done so, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any future videos. It really helps the channel out. Till next time, guys. Dai Zhao Zai Jian. See you on the next video.